John, how did you view that workout?
No, it was a good workout, obviously. Nice warm night, obviously. A really good crowd as well. And I think the grass was a bit long, but I think you always expect that at times pre-season. No, but it was a good workout. Everyone got a bit of football, and that's what they're working towards, get football under the belt. And we could have scored a lot more goals. So, no, it's pleasing. Main thing is, you know, keep everyone fit and keep improving. And hopefully we'll get better and better as the games go by towards the first game of the season.